Perhaps if we understood his language, then we could help him, Dr. Shellington proposed. Shellington and Dashi spent hours in the lab trying to learn Frownese, but it proved to be a very difficult language to translate.